name's Gene Cecil, and I've seen the sign that Scott had up for the house for sale on Church Street in Vine Grove. I called him, we met, he's very good about going over things with it, and we met several times, got in touch with the Fosters, and we worked out a deal, and he worked real hard about getting it done, and we got it done pretty quick, and got it sold, and I appreciate everything he done. He's a very good real estate guy. So he's done a good job.